Hi, Sweet Melody Care audience members. I'm Leslie Ashworth, the founder and director of the Sweet Melody Care volunteer program. And this performance is themed Spring Together. We are so excited to be sharing musicians' videos from all across Canada and the US. And we have a whole variety of styles for you, classical music, some popular tunes, and a special feature of fiddling music with a duo from Newfoundland. I hope you enjoy this music and that it brightens your day, sending lots of positive wishes during these difficult times. I want to send a special thank you to all of the musicians who have been taking part in the Sweet Melody Care Virtual Performance Challenge. We are so grateful to all of you for sending such beautiful music and wanting to contribute your time and talent to helping others and bringing some joy through music into others' lives.
Hi everyone, my name is Alexis Meschter, and today I'm coming to you from Northern Delaware. Some fun facts about me are that I have a green thumb and love to garden, and I really enjoy playing bluegrass music. Today I'm going to collaborate with Sweet Melody Care founder Leslie Ashworth, and I hope you don't mind if we play Your Song by Elton John to show how wonderful life is when you're in it.
Thank you. Preludio movement from Bach's Violin Partita No. 3 reminds me of springtime. It's very uplifting, happy, and joyful. I hope you have as much fun listening to this piece as I have had learning it and performing it.
Hello, my name is Michael Chislett. I am an engineering student from the University of Guelph, and I'm also a jazz and musical theater piano player, as well as a vocal instructor. Just to lighten the mood today, I'm gonna bring back some old Blue Eyes for you. Frank Sinatra, New York, New York. Love this tune. I love Frank Sinatra. He's one of my musical icons. I listen to him regularly, and he's inspired a lot of the way that I teach people how to sing, as well as how I like to bring a little bit of vocalization to the keys when I play them on the piano. So here is New York, New York, stylized by Frank Sinatra.
Thank you. I'm Danielle Kaler. As part of Sweet Melody Care's virtual performance, I will be playing Schumann's Adagio and Allegro. Schumann wrote the Adagio and Allegro in 1849, towards the end of his life. It was originally for horn and piano, but a later addition that Schumann created made the cello and the horn interchangeable. While it is a reflection of Schumann's difficult life story, it is also a statement of hope. From his lifelong struggles from depression and bipolar disorder, to his losses of his brother and sister-in-law, to his immense love for his wife, Clara, this beautiful, optimistic, and singing work shows that, despite the perils of the darkness, we must look ahead to the possibilities of the light at the end of the tunnel.
Thank you. name is Salma, and I'm a student of the Phil and Ellie Taylor Academy. Right now, we're in the middle of a pandemic. Music helps in good times and brings joy, and it helps and supports us in difficult times. So that's why I'll play Mozart's Violin Sonata in G major. Stay calm, wash your hands, and carry on.
Thank you. My name is Danielle Greene, and I'm joined by my brother, Dominic Greene. We are presenting you this concert from our kitchen here in St. John's, Newfoundland, and we thought we would hopefully brighten your day with some very vibrant traditional Newfoundland folk tunes. But before we begin, I think we owe Leslie a huge shout out. I think what she's done with this virtual performance platform is great, and of course, everything she's done with Sweet Melody Care is quite astonishing. So a huge round of applause for Leslie. And we will introduce here our first Newfoundland folk tune.
So we're going to start with a traditional Newfoundland set, a set of two tunes. The first tune comes from Newfoundland, and it's called McCarthy's Tune. And we're going to go right into a tune from Ireland called Maid Behind the Bar. Here we go.
One, two, one, two, three, divided in A part and a B part. And so the A part of this tune is the grumbling old man. And then the B part is the grumbling old woman. And I think it's kind of assumed that they are in an argument. But both parties of the argument have, they both sound a little different. So I'll leave it with that, and you can interpret this grumbling old man and the grumbling old woman for yourself.
One, two, three, four.
Okay.
My name is Steve. This is Janessa.
Okay.
Our video for today. I hope it brought some smiles to your faces, and we look forward to sharing more music with you soon. Please let me know if you have any song requests or any comments about the video. I look forward to hearing from you, and we will be in touch again.